Now for a change of pace, my name is Jordan Moore and I directed this next piece entitled Here Comes the Sun. Enjoy. Woo!
Conclusion that we have no food and no way to survive. We'll all die. One person has to go out. That's the only way.
But you don't even know what's out there. How can we know what to expect?
I've kept you all inside this shelter for your entire lives because of the sick people out there. They're monsters. The entire world is infected. Everything's gone to hell in a handbasket. The economy has collapsed. The government's gone. All there is mass hysteria. Mr. Pibb and I found you, Slim Jim, holding your sister in a deserted shopping mall. I took you in here with Marie and me in order to protect you.
That's the only thing I can remember since I came here.
Now it's time for someone to protect our family. Someone has to go out there and get supplies.
I can't vote on this, Doc. I love you all too much. You are my family. I love you. I will always keep you safe.
Where is that damn boy? Where is he dead, Jim?
Oh no,
Jim? What's going on?
Where's Jim? This is all your fault. You forced him to leave, now he's going to die out there.
No, it's my fault. I could have stopped him.
Okay, son. Hey, don't you bring my mother into this.
Doctor!
Here comes the sun, and I say,